Denver candy business is struggling to keep up this holiday season. Like many retailers, Hammond's Candies is slammed during the pandemic due to labor shortages, prices, supply chain issues. Well, last year, Hammond's labor costs increased 30%, yet staffing still a problem. The company's 250-person crew down to just nearly 100 folks.